Dear
Jesus.
God, please.
You,
hear me out, I know it's been
anything.
A couple years since
I love you, and there is no line in the universe I would not cross
out
to keep
and
you
said
safe.
Hello, I bet you're wondering.
Trying to get experience so I can sail the world, but no one's giving me a chance to.
Obsessing on and stressing all the little
so
things when I should be. Living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to give you. It's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go. That's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address.
I
got some baggage I ain't open
yet.
I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've let my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony. Watching
trust is the other side of secrecy, Kaz. Remember that.
Like I don't care what anyone else thinks when I know truthfully that that's the funniest thing from how I feel, but I'm so proud of
it. I'm ready for everything.
See, when my time comes, I don't intend on leaving anyone behind. I'm just gonna lie there every night, wishing that I would just walk through that door one more time.
I was happy.